G'day mates, I'm here in South Africa reporting live back to Sydney in Australia, and I'm here to talk about South African hockey. Now I've got the privilege to be here at a South African school, Montego. Now if you look at Montego, look at the background. If there were an outback in South Africa, this would be it. This would be the outback. Now with me today, I've got a pro goalkeeper from Montague High School, Ned Muller. Now Ned Muller, I'm going to be asking him a few questions and get him to do a few demonstrations. Let's see if we can get Ned's attention. Ned, mate. G'day mate. Now tell me Ned, in America they call hockey field hockey. What is it called here in Montego, and where does the name come from? Yes, Roger Larkham. Thank you for having me here today. To answer your question is actually very easy. Hockey, we call it hockey here in Montague. Now, if you look at this hockey over here, that is where the name for hockey comes from. It's from this hockey. If it was bigger, we would probably call the sport hawk. But this is small, so we call it hockey. Now, before it was called hockey, the name actually came from a place somewhere overseas, and hockey was blijkbaar called shinty. And that is basically all I can tell you. It was called shinty. Thanks, Roger. Crikey, mate. It sounds like hockey was made fun of back in the days, eh? Right, Ned. Now that we've spoken about hockey, is it alright if we test your capability to stop a few balls in the small hockey? Great, great, mate. Let's do this. G'day, mate. So while Ned is busy warming up, we are getting a few hockey players ready to come and take a few shots at Ned, and we are going to test how good is this pro hockey player from Montague High School, and this will give us an idea of what it's going to be like on Saturday when they play against Bradas Town. And I'm sure, and I know it, that this team of Montague, if you look at this area, is definitely going to take the cup on Saturday when they play inter-school sport against Bradas Town. Right, mates, we've got our hockey players lined up over here. And as you can see, these girls mean serious business. They are mean. Crikey, mate, this one's got a nasty bite. Yeah. What a beaut. Crikey. Look at that hockey stick. Mate. Wonder Woman. Oh, Super Lady. Crikey, these girls mean serious business. I wouldn't want to face them today. Good luck to Ned Muller. Oh, crap, what do we have here? Serial killers. Oh, my word. Oh, crikey, mate. Serious stuff. Now, let's see what they can do against Ned Muller. I'm ready! Excellent! I'm in over my head. Right, now as you can see, Daryl, that no ball will pass me. I stopped most of them here on the ground, as you can see. And the best one was the one I caught over here. As you can see, now that all the balls I stopped. Well mate, I've heard a rumor about this amazing shot that only Montague High School players can pull off. And with me over here, like you know, is Ned Muller. He is going to take the shot One player, one man, scoring a goal all the way from this side, all the way to the opposite of the field. Mate, it hasn't been pulled off by any team ever before, but today bringing it to you live, Ned Miller from Montague High School. Reg Darryl, Larkum, jy het gepraat van die hou van my. En soos jy weet, dit is net Montetjie wat hierdie hou kan doen. Ek gaan nie hierdie ou mens, Kirietjie, gebruik om die hou uit te voer nie. Ek het my eie stok vir hierdie spesiale hou. Nuwe Ping G5 hockey stok. Dan kom ek wys vir julle hoe word dit gedoen. Coming to you live from Montague High School, showing you some hockey tips. But guys, I know you guys are playing Bredastown this Saturday. I know you guys can do it. I know you guys are going to win. I am pumped up for you guys. Come on, Montague. Crikey, mate, you guys are beauts. And with me over here, Ned Miller, wishing you luck.
Go, Montes!
Pull yay, the beat.
Ha ha ha!